the past few months, I've been working on this video as a follow-up to user comments on a previous video on if it's possible to cast Obsidian. This proved to be a major challenge. It took 6 attempts, with multiple crucibles and 2 different kilns. But I didn't want to stop until I finally had success at casting Obsidian.